Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, as we are heading into the final of the GoFor Shootmania Cup number one. So thanks for tuning in, everybody, and after this I'm gonna enjoy some IPL, of course. So I think they start off with another match just now. No, they're still in the break, so you won't miss anything. Also, I'll try to update you on the matches a little bit on the site. So yeah, so now we have Infuse facing up against Swiss Bulls in the finals. So Cephas, Linkin and the King versus Casper, Sense and MicroStar. So yeah, MicroStar just recently joined Infuse as Shish was joining over, or just heading over to Mouseboards as a sole member of the German organization as of yet. Not sure if they want to pick up some more players to form a lead lineup as well, but as far as I know, she's still left with some exams, so so when these exams are finished, you're gonna see him in the probably in the Zotac Cups as well while playing. So yeah, we will see. And also Infuse, I think they went second place at the Insomnia LAN. Lost to Dignitas, who were coming from the movement there. By the way, MicroStar has such a good movement. Okay, now I say it, and he falls, slips off the edge there. Casper, after reaching into the all the way to the final, just realized this fortress is still in the map pool. But I kind of miss watching this map. It's always a little bit fun, at least for me. And MicroStar just, oh, I can bring up the chat a little bit bigger. MicroStar said it as well, so probably the next map pack will be coming out next week as the IPL is then finished, and also IPL, ESL, who else? Draconia and Maniac 2 are cooperating with each other. So they want to say common rules, also a common map pack. So yeah, I'm a huge fan of these kind of things, especially in terms of maps, as Shootmania has a map editor, so it would be a shame not to use new maps kind of frequently. It's as of yet, it's planned to change around the map pool every 2 to 3 months, possibly depending on how well the maps are picked up by the community and professional players, of course, and as well the major events will be taken into account. So so let's see. So Iron Fist and Rush is voted out by Swiss Bulls already. So it's gonna be, I think it's AABB, AABB2 or something like that. Sense is featuring Fortress. And the ESM pool, there's Fortress and also the cast is left in comparison to the IPL map pool. So therefore Breach isn't in. Which I guess it's kind of okay. I mean, I'm not the huge fan of Breach as it's a fun map to play, don't get me wrong. Especially with all these grips and hooks, but I don't see it like being the best competitive map there is. But it has a very interesting pole area. It's basically a similar construction than on Fortress, and that's what I like so much about this map. So I hope one of these maps of the new map packs or future map packs will have something similar, because yeah, it's always amazing to to play around these as a defender and also as an attacker. Okay, so apparently Pyrogen versus, who is it? Is this Curse? I think it's Curse. On the screen, yeah. So Curse versus Pyrogen just started in the IPL. Still 0-0. And the first map is Daybreak. So let's see how long these two teams will need to still pick the maps here. Infused and Swiss Bulls. So first pick going in favor of Swiss Bulls, and it's gonna be Castle Pressure. And Infuse will pick Daybreak. Not sure which map was left third. I think they haven't vetoed all the way anyway. I don't know. Yeah, we switched over to Castle Crusher, so we are good to go within the next few minutes. Maybe they just need some short line warm-up as well. But Casper already AFK at the moment, so I think they are gonna start if he's back, or when he's back. Still not started. Let's see. But Castle Crusher also a very, very nice match. Map, I have to say. Yeah, Linking already asking if they can start. Not sure if Marcus. Somebody is still AFK. Maybe in the spawn. I don't like the free camera, to be honest. But yeah, Countdown is starting. So we're gonna kick off map number one in the best of three finals here between Swiss Bulls and Team Infused. First attacker of this match is gonna be Sense for Infused. But he jumps into a rocket right away. Before jumping up. Nice rockets from below from Linking. Ah, now one hits from behind Sense to down to one arm, and this is not dangerous. Seth is reacting quickly. Very well done by him. Therefore 1-0 for Swiss Bulls. So now Linking attacking force with bullets, avoiding all these incoming rockets. Nobody at the rail as of yet. Or not anymore, let's say that. Wow, and what a nice pixel shot. I think he managed to hit the heel, basically. Now he takes out the second defender as well. Only sends less for him. And Linkling gets pushed away, but he just flick shots it 2-0. Wow. Staying so calm and just nailing these shots. It's so incredible. And it's not the first time Linkling is doing this in this tournament today. Oh, he just takes out Casper. Sorry, Casper takes out the King. What an impressive shot. Ooh! Interesting angle onto the rail pad. Just using the wall jumps there. And trying to take out the defender, which is the King once again. Linkling comes around and interesting exchange. He takes him out, but the rocket hits nonetheless. So 3-0, good start for Swiss Bulls into map number 1. Seth is now attacking four Swiss Bulls. But he's already down to 2 armor. Microstar has to watch out that he does get separated there, as well as Casper. 2 are in the gardens. And now he gets streamed down from every side. So 3-1. Microstar, second floor infused. Ooh, 1 centimeter miss for Microstar. Oh, and a nice shot there onto the King. 3-1. Oh, he just drifts into the rocket from Linkin. Just checking my server connection as well. It's really going up and down, but this is absolutely fine. Ooh. The King already down. 4-2. But Swiss Bulls still in the lead. Okay, I'm checking something on the side real quickly. Maybe I can. Not sure. I don't think that I'm causing any problems on the server. But just to make sure, since Silver 3 armors left. But there he goes down, so 5-2. I can also shut down this program, but I mean, it should be the internet connection then, and not some program or something. So, not sure. Yeah, just close something else, just to make sure. I mean, it shouldn't be me, but anyway. Just here. So now Linkling taking 4 Swiss Bulls, 5-2. Ah, but he gets by a rocket into the air. Oh, there's one on the side. Wow, what a nice back through the tree by Linkling. He's nailing these shots so easily. Very, very impressive. Now a 5 centimeter miss. And he takes out third defender as well, no problem whatsoever. 6-2. It's looking very good for Swiss Bulls. two attack rounds by Linking, so he's kind of carrying his team at the moment. As he also managed to hit six defending tanks, or hits, or whatever. Rails, rockets, whatever you like. And Casper just turns around, making the shot happen, but he goes down nonetheless in the end. Although he managed to take out one more defender. Nice shot from Cephas. That's 7-2. Cephas with two armors left. And he goes down, so 7-3. Hits by one more rocket.
Nice shot. You die.
I like his taunt. 8-3. Now the king is attacking four Swiss bolts. Also a good position to attack the rail pad. But now he's like a long way up into the air. So therefore Microstar had an easy hit. Goes down, so 8-4. But still, Infused needs four more attack rounds in a row, or four more rounds in a row, to force the tiebreaker on this map. Since Linking's still in the cage. Oh, and the king down in the down the garden. Since takes him out. Oh, he's almost stuck in the tree. There's one branch where you can really get stuck and can't push you out by yourself. Oh, and Since just gets taken out. And that's the GG of map number one. So Swiss Wolves could possibly take this one all the way. And then have a good possibility or a good good chances in the for the monthly final. Pyrogen is down 1-0 in terms of maps, by the way, versus Curse. And they are on the map number 2 right now. They just started this one, so Spitfire is map number 2 there. So we head over to Daybreak. We're still trying to find out together what's happening to this thing. Let's start with map number 2, Infused versus Swiss Balls. Microstar playing in this one, he's waiting for the bouncing rockets. There they are. But linking attacking force for Swiss, first for Swiss Balls again. We're now on Jaybreak. So, after we've seen linking taking these attack rounds so easily on Castle Crasher, I'm very interested to see how we will do on Daybreak. And there's the first frag already. He didn't lose a single armor, which is like normally for this map, but now he gets double tapped in the end. He takes out another defender though, and there is Sense to finish and save the round. Zero in favor of Infuse right now, since attacking for them. King in the spawn. What? What the hell was that? Sorry for rape. Okay, very, very interesting. Microstar again in the spawn. Casper around the pole area and Sense at the L cage. And Sifus was already seen now. He's down on the... No, he's moving over to the pole. He's missing the shot of Sense, but he's avoiding all these rockets. Nice gun to get out of there alive. But now he takes out... Casper takes out another defender. Two armors still remaining for him and missing a close shot onto Microstar, who's last man standing for Infused right now. So Seth has two armors left, but he gets hit by Infused by Microstar once and the second time as well. Wow. Nice defensive effort there by Microstar. 1-2. The L cage. Takes out one defender now, but he also lost one armor. Oh, nice shot there onto the king as well. So 1-1 situation. Casper with two orc armors left, and he just nails the shot anyway. 1-3. Very well done. The king attacking four Swiss Bulls. Still some bouncing rockets. Ooh, he just avoids these incoming rockets there from the spawn. Nicely done. What? What a sick shot from the king. Now he's trying to make his move over to the pole. He's in a good situation. Good position. The pole gets opened up right now, but he gets pushed away. By the way, all these rockets, 69% only. In the end. But what a sick rail from the king onto the first defender there, I have to say. And now Microsoft attacking. You came a little bit above the spawn, so not at the cage position like Infuse is playing it. Microsoft gets hit by two rockets, one by Cephas, one by Lincoln. One player is down in the pit and that's Cephas, he's in a dangerous situation. Microsoft trying to do a flick shot on him, but not successful, just hitting onto the spawn. Missing by 4 centimeters there onto Cephas, he's avoiding all the incoming rockets, but there's still 3 defenders left, such a dangerous and hard position to be in for Microsoft. Yeah, and I think he right now the other favorite one, and there is Cephas and Lincoln rushing at him as well. Make it even harder for him, so 2-4. And Fuse still in the lead by this one attack around from Casper. Making it over to the left side. I haven't seen him so far, but there's the first rail shot, so he reveals his position. Now Lincoln's thrown for the spawn! Wow! Lincoln just taking out Microstar with a very, very quick shot. Oh, and how calm he's safe with the last incoming rocket there. Now he's rocking down, but he gets it once, takes out another defender. Oh, 83%! 2-5. And Fuse saving the round in the last possible second. Taking the L cage. Nice to watch out for all these incoming rockets. Yep. Just fine as of yet. Shouldn't go for the left side as there's so many rockets spammed down and well timed by Cephas and Linking all the time, but wow, what a nice effort there by Linking. Just jumps out and places the rocket perfectly. 3-5. Cephas is attacking. Get rid of one of these rockets already. Ooh. Ah, bouncing rocket. What did happen there? Cephas dropping down now to avoid the other rockets from there. Wow, gets hit into in mid-air by Casper. Oh, sorry, it was Casper at the pole, not Sense. Seth is not trying to go for the spawn. Okay, he has only one armor left. He takes the shot, takes out the defender, but gets hit by Rocket as well. And therefore goes down 3-6. And Fuse still in the lead. And if they continue like this, they will make it a 1-1 in terms of maps, as Swiss Bulls was able to win the first map on Castle Crasher. Close miss there by Casper, using the highway on the bridge to avoid all these rockets. Not sure if he might be staying on the high ground, but now he drops down. Just waiting for Cephas to use all his rockets, but not making the shot after all. Cephas now down on the left there. That's a little bit dangerous, and now he's going for the pole. He captures it a little bit, but just gets pushed away, and Cephas finishes the deal 4-6. And now the king is attacking. Let's move over to the left side. First flame rockets are coming out. Oh, and a nice shot onto Casper. waiting for a Microsoft to show himself and the spawn. Nice position. The king almost very good protected there in the corner. Now he's taking a good position there at the sensor. Microstar and sensors to make a coordinated push, but Microstar was maybe a little bit late. Still, both are very, very safe. Two armors still remaining. Now one armor for the king. And so much out. The one defender is down in the pit, but Microstar just not sleeping. Therefore, 4-7 in favor of Infused. Ooh, and the king around the rail pit this time. They switch around a little bit. Wow, nice move there by Maxstar. Although he fell down at the beginning, paid out very well for him in the end. Yeah, now he can take the high ground as there's nobody in the spawn. Ooh, he almost fell down into the pit. Ooh, I'm blinking in such a bad spot, but he managed to get onto the spawn. Onto the pole. Microstar still with three armors remaining, but he needs to get to the pole, and it's so dangerous around the corner. But he voids the first rockets and he catches right through 4-8. Infused taking attack round number 2 here on Daybreak, and could possibly take it to a 1-1 match score as Swiss Bulls need to take the next 4 rounds to force the tiebreaker. But well, now Lincoln is attacking, so if anybody would be capable of taking an attack round, it's absolutely Lincoln today. Going onto the rail, missing the shot, but now he takes him out. He just saw the feed next to the pole. It's a very good shot, and this is also a nice attempt there by Lincoln. Let's see. Ooh, some rockets are coming, only one armor remaining now for Lincoln. Is this the map ring for Infuse? Sense nails it, and therefore 4-9. Not on me, so lol. So we're gonna head into a third and final map. Right, it's gonna be the third and final map. So let's see when these two teams are going to start. Lincoln still a little bit AFK. So probably when he's back, we are starting this last and final map orb. Lol at Casper says BYC. By the way, did I say, I don't know, I wasn't too sure about how to pronounce your name when you played with ESC. I always said like BYC. But yeah. But I'm always confused about what? I've got an interesting question on on Skype here. What? I have to check this out. Okay, so Casper gonna be back in a couple of moments time. Let's say buy check. Ah, okay. So the 3 is an E actually. Okay, I'll try to remember this for the next time. It's always tricky with nicknames. Ah. Alright. So yeah, let's see if what's about the IPL match right now. Okay, the match is finished apparently. As there are some highlights video on the stream. So let's check Pyrogen vs. Corwin, who won there. Ooh. Ach, no, Pyrogen vs. Curse, sorry. First winning 2-0, so Pyrogen out of the tournament as well. Very interesting. Okay, looks like we are good to go here in the final. Senses are back again. No, Micro says that game. Aren't they using team speed? I mean. Okay, but we should start this off. Ah, there we go. We start with a third and final map in this best of three, so 1-1 the current score. And Sense is attacking first, 4 infused. Interesting start, like. Not sure if we are on one of the ASL servers, because they seem to have that at the beginning sometimes. But I mean, you know how to move the first, second anyway. You don't need to see it by then. At least if... playing as much as these guys are doing. And Sense not able to avoid the incoming rocket there, so already down to 2 armor. It's a little bit dangerous because if he does not hit the shot to one of these guys behind the pillar, then the 2 are already streaming out. Basically from the same position. Ooh, and there's another rocket from Cephas. So 1-0. See how infused position themselves. Okay, Sense was hanging around a little bit here at the back, but now they're taking the double pillar position as well. And Macrostar in the spawn. Looks like he's always like the spawn player, as he did on Daybreak as well. Now Linking tries to separate the player right here, but not able to hit the shots. But there's one. With 2 armors versus 2 defenders. Okay, making his move over the bridge. Maybe somebody below. Possibly trying to take him out, but not hitting with the sword. Microstar in the corner, but 8 cm missed by Lin King. Very, very close one. Wow, what a flag through the pole! But Microstar comes out, just pushes him away, and Lin King managed to capture anyway. Very interesting round. I mean, the shot through the pole, that was really, really sick. So even behind the pole, you can be taken out like this. So now Casper in taking 4 infused. Ooh, nice shot there onto the king. This is the next one though, which was basically a spam or prediction shot. So I was hoping for support to show himself there. Ooh, nice double tap by Cephas, and even making the third hit as well. So very, very nice by him. Safe is attacking four Swiss bolts. The only Swiss within the lineup. Ooh, he was trying to do the same shot as Linking, but couldn't quite pull it off. Now gets dropped down to 2 armors already. Needs to take another player, but he did it. So Casper already out of the picture. Cephas going for another attempt. Ooh, very close. Rockets incoming there. Missing another shot. 3 cm miss, but Cephas captures anyway. 4-0. And very good play from Cephas so far. 6 defensive hits and also 1 attack around. Linking in the spawn, Cephas and the king around the pillar. I haven't seen Microstar so far, but they should probably hear him right now. Ah, Microstar falls down. That's very unfortunate. So he has only one possible way of getting into the map again, and that is over this cliff. And this is, yeah, there will be huge amount of spam coming up. But he might be able to take the pillar on the right to avoid the rockets. Nicely done by him, but yeah, there it comes. No chance. The round was already over, basically, when he dropped down.
I shot, you died.
So now the king attacking with his lovely taunt. Because falling back into the spawn there. Close rocket there from Microstar. The king just waiting to see if he can make a shot happen. Now he makes it move onto the two guys at the pillar. Oh, and the king already down to 2 armors now. Microstar is streaming out as well. He connected with a rocket. So 5-0, and there is a 5-1. So first round for Infused. After Swiss Bulls had such a good start into the map. But still, being in the lead by 2 attacker rounds is always huge. Sense now trying to separate Linking in the spawn again. But he strafes into a rocket. Sense gets hit by another rocket. Missing the next shot with 8 cm as well, and just runs into the next one again. 6-1 already. Swiss Bulls looking very good on this map so far. no linking attacking. Oh, linking not connecting with the shots, and there's so many rockets streaming out. Link trouble now, and he gets taken out by Sense. Nice triple for him in this round. So 6-2 on map number 3. Really, the rocket boosts himself a little bit faster back to the pole. Kisper missing the shot by 70 centimeters only. I'm still waiting for one of these players to get pushed into the off zone by a rocket splash or something. So, Kasper, can he do it for his team? 62 defense scoreline, so they need to take an attack round sooner or later. Oh, and Kasper taking out one defender, now they're rushing at him, but there's a double tap by Cephas again. Wow, he's playing so well, 11-1. For his scorers. He was even attacking. Let's see if he can maybe even take his second attack around. It's already 7-2 for Swiss Bulls anyway. It's looking very good. So now Seth is trying to take out Macrostar in the spawn. Really big, wow, nice shot there onto Cephas, onto Sense. There's Macrostar around the corner, gets taken out as well. Cephas already with 3 armors remaining, and there it is, 8-2, and they almost won this final now. 6 rounds in a row needed for Infuse, and this is almost close to impossible. And let's see, maybe Macrostar can open up in the second round. It doesn't look like Swiss Bulls are changing around anything. Linky jumped above Macrostar, not quickly reacting quickly enough. Now going over to the bridge. Ooh, has to watch out that he does get pushed away. Oh, and now Linky also tapping it, and there it is, the third and final hit. GG! And congratulations to Swiss Bulls for winning the first Go For Shoot Mania Cup. And there are more to follow, of course, next Sunday at 14 CET, again Zotic Cup, and then at 18 CEST the Go For Shoot Mania Cup.